coming.
Thank you.
six great prophets that are mentioned in the books of Genesis, Adam, Noah, Moses, and what the Muslims believe in. So again, it starts at 2 minutes, and it's down this hallway, all the way to the end, and on the left. Thank you.
sins. And at that time, she was the outside fairy godmother. The cat was the outside, at least on the outside, from where we have built our roots. And we have an outlaw.
Thank you. if I may have your attention for just half a minute. This is my dear friend, Brother Shoaib Qadri, who is the president of this Islamic center. And I owe a vote of thanks to the entire management here for putting up this. And of course, we want to thank all of the people who have taken the time. You, my dear friends, who have given us the honor of being with us on this occasion, and you are the ones who made this a success. But one particular group of people that we want to appreciate, everybody out here, the volunteers and particularly the sisters with the green scarves, if you could put up your hand, and everybody, can we give them a for that tremendous energy and sincere efforts here. And thank you once again for all of you who have taken the time to make this a success. We are truly indebted to you. And this group of people who are in management now, these are the ones who are leading this center and our society forward, and it's a tremendous honor for me to be a small part of just hanging around and continuing to learn from these folks. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Brother Kareem, who formed the basis for this mosque. Thank you once again, everybody, for coming. You're welcome to stay as long as you wish. Although we had announced 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., you're welcome to stay as long as you wish, and food is still available. Thank you again.
It's the building, only this room. I've been in the room for 3 hours now. It's been so interesting here, talking with the people. Been so open, and I appreciated everything they said. I especially like to learn when I meet people how they practice a religion, how their religion impacts their life, how it makes them a better person. I appreciate what I've heard today. I thank them for that.